Oh my gosh. You little prick. See how it is? You just frickin' screwed us. I should probably close that door. Doesn't really matter, there's a hole in the wall. Whatever. It can't come from both angles now. No, don't break through. Die, you. Stay back. Now I'm getting hit from behind. Great. Oh, crap. Now it's gonna get worse. Can't see. I can't see where I'm shooting at. Crap. Oh, I had a gasoline tank. Lovely. That helps. We good? In yet? Yay, we're in. Yay! General Defense, me! Woohoo! Tank Slayer, yeah! There we go. See if I can get all of them. Zoe, you little tit! You barely beat me. I had a perfect. Could have got all of them. No, never mind. Bill. Yeah, I took way too much damage. What am I talking about? Bill camping in the back. I can shout at it all. Alright, if I remember this correctly, there will be sniping involved in this part. So there's let me grab the sniper.
If we get to the river, we can find a boat.
This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna clear out the roads with this sniper. So that way I can and then I'm gonna go back and grab my shotgun. So okay, what scope? There we go. Sorry, it's I'm used. I forgot what the scope was because of Far Cry. So headshot. Oh, what the crap? Oh, kill them. Looks like a bunch of drunks, like they're like falling forward, about to land on their face. It's like a bunch of drunks in the middle of the night. The bus. Thought I killed you. I hear a smoker, but I don't see a smoker. No! What the frick? Where'd you come from? Just like. I don't know how he did that, but he just like somehow it was whatever you call it, just like shot through the hole in the floor on the roof, and then it just like somehow got me. It was so stupid. I hear a boomer, but I don't see it. I'll worry about it later. Just keep sniping. There's always more. The reason why I'm doing this is because it's just the thing, place is normally filled, so.
Reloading.
So, I think I basically cleared out the whole area. Oh, well, there's a guy right there. I don't know where he came from. Let me get a little closer, make sure. There's a guy. There's a guy. I'm just trying to take out as many as possible, that way it's not much of a hassle when I go down there. And here they come. Take him out. And the guy just stops and he like, now he's just walking. Alright, there. This is fun. This is very fun. I hear the boomer still, but I don't know where it is. It's annoying me. I want to know where it is, but I don't know. There's a hunter. He's trying to hop over the wall and he can't. That's funny. There's like an invisible wall above that wall. That's like preventing Hunter to come in. Alright, so I'm gonna see if there's a boomer down there. I don't wanna get attacked as soon as I go down there. Anyways. Alright, let me get my shotgun. And we'll head onward to the next on the roads. I hear smoker. And a boomer, and I do not know where it is, and it's scaring me because I do not want to be attacked again. I really don't feel like being attacked again. It's bothering me. I can't see either one of them. Okay, somebody got the boomer. Okay. Francis got the boomer. That makes me feel a little bit better. I don't have to worry about that smoker now. Shut up. Oh, crap. Frickin' A. Oh, let's close the door. Yep. Just do the close. Yep. Smart idea, guys. Let's stay in this room. So let them all come to us. So that way we don't have to sit in the middle of the opening. I'm getting raped. No! No! Not this crap again! No! Guys. No, I got him. I got him, Zoe. I got you. Come back here, little piece of crap. I'm dead. Dang it, Zoe! What did I tell you to do? I told you to stay away. That was my kill. I won my revenge, and then you kill him. Screw you. Freaking Zoe. Zoe always takes my freaking kills, and it's annoying. Takes her freaking hunter rifle, and I'm like, I'm about to go kill a special zombie, and then she goes, BAM! Dead. Just take my kills. Maybe I won't have this problem when I play as her. Maybe I won't. We'll see. We'll see how this plays out. And here they come. Again. This is just lovely. Reloading! Yep. There they are. Belch. That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. There we go. Yeah.
I'm gonna be so mad if I die on this. This freaking. On this freaking level again, because I already did twice and I rage quit because I had to start all the way back from the beginning. That was really annoying. Are you kidding me? Again, with the friggin' smoker. I got him this time. You guys stay away. He's mine. Thanks for staying away. Especially you, Zoe. Because I would have killed you. I probably would have shot you a couple times with my shotgun. Nope, I just shot him through a fence. Oh, here they come. Again. Close the doors? Oh, Zoe, you... You bitch. Just ruin all my fun. I wouldn't have done anything. I would just... We just sat there. No, they break a hole through the door and you just gotta shoot them up through the hole. But no. No, Zoe, you just... You just go ahead and open the door. It's fine. I was just trying to make it easier, but okay. Actually, this wasn't too. That actually wasn't too bad, so it's not a big of a deal at the moment. But if you do crap like that when it is a big deal, I will have to kill you, Zoe. I will have to kill you. But I can't. I can only shoot you multiple times. Are you freaking... The frick! Where are these freaking smokers coming from? I swear. This pissed me off. I swear, if those smokers are the reason why I die, I'm going to... I will punch a puppy in the face. I don't even know. That's a horrible thing for me to say, but I just don't know. I don't know how to express my feelings any other way. Jeez, how many herds are they gonna throw at me? This is really annoying. This is getting really annoying. I'm about dead.
Use your first aid kit.
Hold still, I'm gonna heal you. Let me heal you up.
Thank you, Bill, for healing me.
Ah, whew, thanks.
Alright, if I don't get the most hits on this tank at the end of this mission, I will be so mad. That was a lot of blows on the tank with my shotgun. So it should be. I don't care about you, Zoe. I don't care if you got grabbed by the smoker. Die.